What do we got here today? What do we got here today? Huh? What's the specialty here?
We got ribs, chicken, pork sausage, and hot dogs. Here we go.
Sounds great.
Yeah.
Could feed a small army here. How are you today?
All fine, you?
I'm great.
Uh-huh.
Having fun?
Oh, yeah.
It's a nice day.
Yeah, it is.
Food looks good.
Yep. Yep. Yeah. We kind of worked hard to get it together.
Yeah.
So hopefully work out for them. Everybody involved.
When is it, the band, you know, the bands are coming?
No, I guess they announced it, you know, everybody gonna bring their own, and then they do have a band.
Yeah.
They gotta talk to the other school school over there. Got the part.
Yeah.
I don't really know, I'm just listening.
Oh, okay.
I'll get her from this side.
Are you from around here?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. It's the dog.
Hi.
His name is Dusty.
This one's Dusty, man.
And your name?
I'm Eric.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my bus.
Your
my Volkswagen bus. I don't know if you can reach it over there.
Let's see, I think we can.
You can get it.
There?
There.
It's left leg.
Let's see. It's between the trees.
Right leg.
Yep, there it is.
Do I get a picture of my right leg? Wait, you almost missed Dusty. Take. Oh, here we go. This is the urinal tree.
Yeah, guys, we got raffle tickets too for a trip to Jamaica. So donate, yeah, man. It's, you know, it's a free concert.
Great.
Dusty's only 6 months. How about?
There'll be a lot of requests being
made.
Hey,
how are you?
Trying to do something about a problem in our community. Especially the homeless. And yours truly is dedicating this year's Sunsplash to the homeless in our community.
What's that?
Am I gonna be on TV?
Very possibly.
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah. Well, we'll have to edit everything.
Count me in.
Okay. Are you having a very good time?
Yeah, I'm having a pretty good time.
That's good.
Yeah.
What do you like best about being here?
Sun.
Sun?
Fun. I like the swings.
The swings.
It's fun to go on the swings.
Yeah.
And they're cool people.
Yeah. about it. Getting lots of money here today?
Does anyone want any money?
No. Are you collecting lots of money today?
You bet.
That's good. What are we up to?
I bet you over 300.
Oh, really?
And I am counting the money for quite a while. So.
Yeah.
And that's not anything to do with food either. So.
Really? What's the goal?
I have no idea.
No goal, just as high as they can get it?
The goal is to be able to give the homeless enough money.
Yeah.
You want so much.
That's what the goal is.
Let me give you a program.
Jeff, you call, huh?
Okay. No. Yeah.
That's
thank you.
What's your name?
Joel.
Your name's Joel?
Yeah.
That's my name.
Yeah.
Yep. How old are you?
4.
You're 4 years old?
Yep.
Are you having fun today?
Yeah.
Down here with your mom?
Yeah, my mom is over there. So.
Pretty warm out today.
Yep.
You got a bracelet there?
Yeah. I have two bears called Jesse and Jordan.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Can I do my speech?
No, I don't think I wanna.
I don't either, but you can do it by mistake every once in a while.
I don't think anything will ever happen now.
No, not really, but it's not the kind of thing you want.
Oh, we can edit audio out. I was gonna say, it has nothing to do with what we're talking about.
This program together, and they do such a splendid job every year for us in the park. I just want to be brief here and bring greetings from...
I was thinking very carefully to say something to you, but I don't want to make this a political speech. But I want to say one thing, that in the 80s, one of the best music is Don't Worry, Be Happy. When 28 years ago, a man named Nelson Mandela is still in prison. I say to all of you, worry and be happy. Because we here are going to do something about one of the problems in our society. And that's the problem of the homeless. Music is an art form. And you cannot find a better form of music than reggae music to portray that musically nice art form.
And a rocksman goes in again and comes up with the name of Paul C. Wright. Paul Wright. And our last name is Roger Smith. Roger Smith.
Butt's really dirty.
Yeah, well.
Buttons on button two.
Your zipper's coming down.
Wait, Joel, you're just falling apart.
Gotta hate clothes.
Okay, we'll turn
really
it back
do.
Over to Papa T as he drops some mean reggae tracks for you. Coming up is the group Tax Bracket. I want to remind you that they're not quite reggae, but to keep in the theme of Rastaman special music for special people, they're part of that special music. Take it over, Papa T.
Bye. What?
My hair must look like shit.
Got a rule here called tax bracket. And of course, remember anything that you donate to the Reggae Sunsplash is taxed.
Oh,
grocery store from the day he was president. I'm kind of slow, do a lot of things, so you got to take a little time to relax. Rastaman is moving through the crowd somewhere here. He's looking for donations from the people. I see a lot of folks moving in. Don't forget, there's booths available to purchase raffle tickets. He's going to be giving away a trip to Negril, Jamaica later on tonight. And that's all made possible by a friend right here, Jeff Fletcher. So if he'll step forward, he'll say a few things to us. I see Magic Fingers over there too. How you doing, Magic? Okay, kids, watch for him around here. And right now, here's Jeff.
First of all, welcome to Reggae Sunsplash 1989. I must apologize for coming late. I got lost. Anyway, I'm very happy to be here. It's not very often that one gets the privilege of enjoying one of the most beautiful things. I hope there's going to be some lucky person who will win the trip to Jamaica, 5 days and four nights in the grill at Somerset Village, one of my favorite places. I just got back from Jamaica 2 weeks ago, and Jamaica is bubbling and jumping with joy, made possible by people like you. On behalf of the Jamaica Tourist Board, I want to thank you for coming to Johnson Park and participating in this beautiful event. For those of you who do not know anything about Jamaica, there are brochures available in the booth behind me. Last year, 1988, over a million people. That tells me something, that Jamaica is one of the hottest selling vacation destinations in the Caribbean today. In Jamaica, we offer all kinds of varieties of hotels, from villas to cottages to lavish hotels on the beach, on the cliffs, in the mountains, anywhere you want to vacation. We have four beautiful different vacation destinations: Negril, Montego Bay, Ocho Rios, and Port Antonio. For those of you who want the best, who want to spend a lot of money and hide away from the rest of the world, go to Port Antonio. For those of you who want to enjoy nature, go to Ocho Rios. For those of you who want to be a part of the working class, the people who make it possible for our tourism to survive in Jamaica, then you go to Montego Bay. For those of you who want to just lay back on the beach and totally relax and forget about the cares of this life, go to Negril, which is my favorite place. It is very, very possible that when you go to Jamaica, you'll forget that you're an American and want to become a Jamaican like myself. You want to become a part of the home life in Jamaica. We, as Jamaicans, we try to open our hearts and our minds to receive you as family, not just as tourists or as visitors, but as part of this beautiful family network we have in Jamaica. I'd like to invite each and every one of you someday to come to Jamaica and experience what a vacation is truly like in Jamaica. There are a lot of Jamaicans in this area. They have extended themselves to you. They have made it possible for you to enjoy our island music, which is called reggae. I think we should stand and give him one of the greatest applauses ever for putting on an affair like this. The man is truly dedicated to the music and to the cause, the revolution of reggae. This is the music that will stay with us forever.
This is a part of our culture, part of our life. Again, I want to ask each and every one of you to give Rastaman Nani a big, big round of applause. He deserves it. Thank you again for coming to Reggae Sunsplash in your mind. Be a part of Jamaica's history. Be a part of Jamaica. Be a part of this one great family. As a motto goes, out of many one people, and I see just one line of people here. True-blooded reggae lovers and island lovers. Make it Jamaica again. Thank you kindly.
Jeff Fletcher from Chicago, Illinois.
And Jordan Poole, Gloria Steven, I believe that's what it is, Gloria Steven. If she's in the crowd, make your way up here, my dear, okay. And he's also got Jill Reed. Jill Reed. John Bruinsma. John Bruinsma. Diana or Deanna Smith. This is Amy. She lives on Westridge in Comstock Park. Amy? Louis Mitchell. John Aaron. John Aaron. Jim, I believe that's Verduin. V-O-R-D-U-I-N. I hope I got that. He lives on Gladys. And last but not least, Ellen Tapp. I hope that's right. Ellen Tapp.
Joel.
How old are you, Joel?
Four.
You're four? How many Reggae Sunsplash have you been coming to?
Two.
Two.
All right. You enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Can you say hi, Ray?
Hi.
Okay, the Rastaman Nani is right here. I've been with him 7 years of the Reggae Sunsplashes.
You guys come down.
And believe me, I'm enjoying myself.
Are we having fun yet?
Yeah!
Are we having fun yet?
Yeah!
Papa T, could you turn the music down because I cannot hear the people at all? Are we having fun yet?
Yeah!
How much fun? If you're having fun, let me hear you say, I ray.
I ray.
If you're having a lot of fun, let me hear you say, I ray.
I ray.
Well, now that I've got your attention, this is what I'd like you to do.
What is that?
A lot of people here have made a point to be at Reggae Sunsplash year after year. Could you please hold on a second? Will you please hold it down there? Excuse me. Young ladies, will you please keep it down? Thank you. I would like, for those of you who haven't made a contribution, to step forward right on the box there and donate whatever your heart desires. We will watch everybody, so come on forward and place a donation in the box. This special donation goes to the dwelling place. So I want to say the first person, maybe a young kid, a young lady, an older lady, an older man. We will wait and see how very generous this reggae community is. Who's the first one to do it? Here we go. Let's give him a hand. We know you're out there. Give whatever your heart desires. This special collection goes to the dwelling place. Let's give the contributors a big round of applause. And you think about it. We're going to spend a few minutes here and just do what we're doing right now, because I know that you are special. Because roots rock and reggae is special music for special people. Let's keep the applause going. Make your donation right now if you haven't contributed financially. Let's go. Let's keep your applause going. Embarrass those of you who haven't made any contribution, I am personally going to count the amount of money collected before the Trinidad Tripoli Steel Band gets on stage. And if you're proud of it, keep on partying. If you're not, just do what you have to do.
Here you are.
What about the people from the young babies and the young guys, young women?
That's right. Help them out.
Keep them coming. I see all of the kids coming down. The mothers are out there. Thank you very much. We have some big kids. Give what your heart desires. The next group is the Trinidad Tripoli Steel Band. Remember, this is for a special cause. If you think I sound like Aura Roberts, you're wrong. I am just a Rasta man. Would you like me to continue the party? Tell me what to do. I mean, I'm listening to you. I am working for you musically today. Would you like me to continue now?
Yeah.
Have you done your part?
Yeah.
Well, you gotta answer me. We can continue the party, or we can stay and look at ourselves.
Yeah.
Would you like to continue the party?
Yeah.
Have you done your share?
Yeah.
Well, that's all I need. If you think you've done your part, that's all the Rasta man can ask of you. Sit around, join Papa T, and in a few minutes, the Trinidad Tripoli Steel Band will be on stage to entertain you. By the way, before we go on, I would like someone to count the amount of money.
I guarantee you that. And I'll be obliged to close the party down. I'll go for it. I've done it before, 9 years ago at my house. I consider you my family, so we can do it again. And that's what you really want to do. How much money is in that box? Is counting the money. I have a little request. Do you know that you cannot park in the no parking zone? The no parking zone is located 500 feet from the stop sign by Wilson and Butterworth. This is a warning. If your car is in the no parking zone and you cannot move your car, you will be ticketed. You know what? It's an irony. If you're gonna give it to the Walker Police Department, or rather give it to the dwelling place. It's your choice. But if you don't move your car within the next 15 minutes, you will be ticketed. That is, your car is located within 500 feet from the stop sign, Wilson and Butterworth. I hope you can hear a
ticket. So be it. How much money was that, sir? Is it that much? Is it $1,000? Do you need some help?
Will the Trinidad Triple Steel Band please come on stage?
$66.32.
How about running it to $100? What do you say, sir? Let's go for $100. Come on, let's go for $100. $30 more to go. 30 more people, please come forward and make a donation.
Well, we're coming through. Now, for all those of you who contributed, let's have a big
okay, thank you very much for your contribution. Thanks.
Sir. career do it, because it's about women of Jamaica. I know that stop business. Go come down, Papa. Boom! Boom! Looch. Don't know that stop business, people. So nobody sit around and get lazy. You know what I mean? Yeah, I wanna deal with that stop business. I speak livestock and I saw we shop. No! No! Well, we do a lot of dead stuff business here. Yeah. I used to find out what I have reggae. We just ain't gonna know what.
Today, Steve? Okay. You're a rather silly person.
No.
Should I break my straight edge today?
I don't.
It's a special occasion.
Must get love. Then you jump. Must get love. Just like the blessing is a fall from Bomba. Just like the blessing is a fall from Bomba. You may not get high fun. But you may not ground you. You may not get high fun. But you may not ground you.
And the meditation of our hearts be accepted in the sight of God, O Lord, our strength and our Redeemer. Jah Rastafari. Thank you.
Brother men, and don't fight your sisters in this time. Let's live in love and harmony, and give Jah thanks and praises every day. Yeah, can't you see what is lacking? Oh my children, can't you see what is lacking? Oh my God, can't you see what is lacking? Oh my people, can't you see what is lacking in this life? It's so too many basic, no tribal conflict. Sometimes for a vial of crack, and all this time it's a single leg. Can't you see there is something lacking? So what about the black love? And that's been coming from afar. Can't afford to lose our love. Down in a Babylon, live and give. Do the best of your ability. Live and give. And don't fight your brother, man. And don't fight your sisters in this time. Let's live in love and harmony, and give Jah thanks and praises every day. Yeah, can't you see what is lacking? Oh my people, can't you see what is lacking? Oh my God. to see what is lacking, oh my children. Can't you see what is lacking in this life? Life. Rastafari live. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, people. Good evening. No, all right, good night. We're not going to play anymore. You know what I'm asking? Wait a minute. It's a lovely day. Lovely set of people. Let me hear you. How you doing? Good evening. Yeah, man. Listen. Special day. It's more than a special day that we all together here today. All right? Listen. You're going to hear, first of all, the name of the band is Roots Vibration. Strictly out of Chicago, Roots and Culture. We're all about telling the truth. And I hope some of you are going to be able to tell some truth today. Sometimes truth also have a way of offending it, you know. People, but we're not really here to offend anyone, really. But sometimes by telling the truth, truth have a way of offending. This first one called Revelation Time.
Bring forth was more than a pleasure entertaining you all. I had fun, we hope you all did. The name of the band, Strictly Roots Vibration, roots and culture at its best. People, please remember, righteousness must come and live.
How you doing?
Huh?
Having a fun time?
Yes, man.
Are you glad you came?
Yes, man. Me and my whole family too. This Tubby, man. You want to catch up? Tubby. Right. Check him out.
How you doing? Having fun? Yeah. What you got here?
And this Vicky, man. This is my wife.
Hello, she doesn't look like she wants to be on.
Huh?
She doesn't look like she wants to be on.
Oh, no, man.
Is she having fun? Is she mad at something? No, she's having a fun time.
No, she ain't got no, she ain't mad.
It's going out.
It's
weird, eh? Oh, Lord.
It's a lot of people here. A lot of people having fun.
Rest of my arm, so you're going to run down the city on.
Fun time at Reggae Sunsplash 89?
Yes, Jeff,
you
I am.
You know your $5 donation?
Yes, I did.
You're a good
Is
person.
Is that right in my nose or what?
I made a $10 donation.
Oh my God.
I did.
My heart is bleeding.
I knew it would be.
With joy.
I would think cool. so.
It's bleeding with joy.
So are you having a good time, Jeff?
You're great.
Am
you
I?
Are. You rule.
Isn't that a little too close to my face?
Not nearly close enough.
Really?
Right.
It's awful close.
Well, happy Reggae 89.
Yeah, you too.
Have a gay time.
Skeletal, what does that mean?
Experience so far.
Had fun?
And I'm having a lot of fun.
Are you glad you came?
I'm glad I came. I'm from North Muskegon. I'm having a lot of fun.
Ever been here at one of these before?
This is my first year. Last year I was planning on coming and I got called into work. I was really mad. And this year, I'm like having a lot of fun, and I'm like hoping that it just keeps going, you know, drinking a beer and whatever. And the bands are playing, doing a really good job and everything, and it's just a lot of fun.
Great.
Great.
Thanks.
Catch you later.
See ya. Hey, you. What do you think?
What?
What do you think?
I think I'm fucked up.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it a positive experience?
It's positive.
All right.
It's pretty cool.
Rock on.
Rock on, yeah.
Oh,
Are you working?
What does the word Rasta mean to you?
Everything.
Everything?
God, I feel we're much closer now. Something on tape?
Yeah.
There's been reports of satanic cults in Grand Rapids. It's nothing more than eccentric housewives trying to imagine the devil under every bed.
Yeah, damn it. Hey, how you doing? Hey, you with the hair. Hey, you with the hair. You with the sweater. Why the frisbee catching guy? I'm talking to you.
Reggae is very nice. Having a lot of fun at the festival. Jeff, was that with you when we were talking about the...
Yeah, yeah, but until that time. good things must come to an end. All good things must come to an end. Because you've been such a wonderful audience, and because you've been such a wonderful participant of Sunsplash 89, we're gonna have the Three Red Tipples Steel Band perform one more time. But most importantly, I know you had a good time. We want to do it again next year. We are running out of time. But we can spend 5 more minutes and party with the Three Red Tipples Steel Band. What do you say? I want to thank, before we go to the band, I want to thank Commissioner Mayhew of the 17th District in Grand Rapids. I want to thank, you don't know Ralph. Ralph is the park, caretaker. He does a good job. He makes us be on our toes. Say hi for Ralph. And also the park commission that let us have a good time, because we want to be back next year. We want to make sure we're going to leave this place in a better situation. Do you agree? Now, this is special music. The Trinidad Tipple and Steel Band have the latest album out and on tapes. If you like some, just and t-shirts too. But listen, they'll be at the Intersection Bar on the 13th, 14th, and 15th of September. And I want you all to be there. You know what? You are all on video tonight.
I'm not proud.
So when the Rasta Man said it's going to be a reggae video dance party, it's going to be you in that party. Now, let's spend 5 more minutes. And do the best partying that you can do in Reggae Sunsplash 89. 5 more minutes! 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 5 more minutes!
Number in this year's Mardi Gras. Number one Calypso for 1989. Called Somebody, sung by Papa Georgie.
Well, I'm so glad we had this time together. Let's have a life to sing a song. Boom, boom, boom. I'll be the Southern Ambassador. Boom, boom, boom. Trinidad Tripoli, soca ambassadors, young. Oh, that's right. I took the spikers. Hey. Baby, soft timers. Are you ready? Real nice. Say, wave your hands in the air. Wave your hands in the air. Jump on. Somebody, right, somebody.
share my point of view. Buddy, I need all of you. This is someone just like you. And you. Somebody, somebody, somebody.
Thank you.
One more
Don't
tune.
Don't edit that.
One more tune.
One more tune.
One more
tune.
One more tune.
One more tune. Test out. One more tune.
You think they're going to do it? Do you really think they will?
I think they just might.
All
I
right.
hope so.
We can just hope. All we can do is
we
hope.
Can hope.
The competitors party.
Definitely.
Yeah. He's loaded. Don't listen to him. He's
don't
loaded.
Listen to him. He's loaded.
He's been drinking cough syrup all night.
Damn, I don't know who to believe.
He's been drinking NyQuil all night.
Where's the competitors party?
Where?
Autofocus. Look at that.
Yeah.
Hey, look at him. He's got a mustache.
Oh my god. That's really cool.
You're stepping on my socks.
Take off, Clark.
No, Paul's gonna twist
me. You have 10 seconds there, so don't know.
It's going this up, okay?
But anyway, it's my 7-day trip to Jamaica. 7-day trip. 7-day trip. Okay? I'm gonna fly the glide. 7 days, whatever. 7 days.
We're winning our 1 out of 1,000,000.
No, there's no.
Okay, 1 out of 5,000.
Okay, we're gonna go, Lord. You're on a witness, right?
You're yeah, witness, yeah. Right? I believe so. As long as my name's called.
Witnesses. Now, you come and draw it for me.
Me?
Yes.
I will.
Yeah.
What if I pick my own name?
I don't care.
Then you just one lucky soul.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, Kevin.
You're gonna pick my name. That's all I count.
Yeah. Oh no!
I bet I can find it! Oh, I get to pick one?
No!
Pick your own!
Lisa, how? If I knew I was gonna pick, I would have like colored it purple.
Don't work.
Okay.
One more time!
One more time. You all are witnesses now. It's public drawing.
I will.
Okay, go ahead. One out again?
No,
one out
again? Kind of embarrassed and honest.
Okay, we're going to put it back in there.
Ow. Come on now. Second more time.
No.
Go try again.
You're not authorized anyway.
I'm not affiliated.
Okay, wait a minute now.
That's it, right
go
there.
There.
Pick her.
Take one. Take it on. Take one.
Open
I don't care how you do it.
How does it, okay.
Check one.
I'll even close my eyes.
It's my name.
Lisa. And the lucky winner is, Gabel Nino?
Nino.
Gable.
Gabel, that's you!
Gable.
Yes!
Gable.
Yes! Yeah!
Oh, Gabel,
that's you!
Nino.
Gabel,
Nino? What is it, Gabel?
Yeah, Nino.
It's either Gable or
Nino!
Gabel.
Nino!
Gable Nino!
He's not here.
Nino?
He's not here.
Suck it. I'm tired of picking that.
No, no. Oh, no. Yeah, we will. We will.
Okay.
Gabel Nino? Gabel Nino?
No.
Gabel Nino? Gabel Nino?
She
left. She left.
Gabel
Nino?
Yeah. Out. You
That's my name.
Big one.
Excuse me.
Drop one,
Jeff Hunsberger.
Jeff Hunsberger.
Jeff Hunsberger.
Jeff Hunsberger.
He's probably like filthy.
We're gonna give his tip away. I don't give a damn who it is.
Yeah, he's
okay, keep going.
We're gonna give it away right here.
That's right. I'll take it right now.
I'll be here all night till we call one of these people's names.
I'll give you $10.
I want my ticket in there.
I'll give you $10. How's that sound?
Hold on.
Kelly Hill!
Yay! I won it!
Oh, you're not Kelly Hill.
Congratulations!
Is that you?
Cam!
Yeah, that's her!
Cam, what are you doing up there?
No, it's not Kelly.
Is that you, though?
Yeah.
They're best friends. How'd that work?
Donna, what the hell are you doing up there?
No, it's not. It's Dan Opelwald.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing that for?
Do we buy more tickets? Chris
You got her one.
Man, I wish I had one of those in there, Chip. I'll tell you right now.
We're going to spend all night here.
Give us more tickets. Buy one. Buy one. Do it. Hey, we need a ticket. You got two bucks. You need a ticket.
Really, I'll buy more.
We're in the drawing now.
Well, you better sit back down. Oh, is that you again? Is that you again?
Yeah. Come on.
Happy Valentine's Day.
We'll give it somebody.
Deb Parmentier.
Deb.
Parmentier.
That's the Deb
that was playing. Deb Parmentier.
Did she leave?
I haven't seen her. Deb, gotta be here herself.
Yeah. All right, this is
your lucky one.
This for Jamaica?
Yeah.
Oh, 7 days.
Isabel Nino.
Oh, those
Steve! Did you have a fun time at Reggae Sunsplash 89 this year?
Oh, I suppose so.
Are you glad you came? You seem a little tired, depressed.
No, I'm not depressed at all.
You're what?
Not depressed at all.
Okay. Are you happy?
Enlightening.
Well, did you have fun anyway?
Yeah.
That's good. Are you going to come next year?
I suppose so.
I won't see you because I won't be here.
I don't know if I'll be here either.
What?
I don't know if I'll be here either.
Okay. Well, thanks for being here this time.
Well, I hope that I made something of you, Phil.
Yeah. Yeah, that was scary. Did you have a fun time?
You bet.
Are you glad you came?
You bet. It was a real cultural experience.
Cool. Are you glad you came? Did you have a good time? Are you glad you came? Did you have a good time?
I had a really good time.
That's good.
Walked through the mall lately?
Can't say that I have, because I haven't.
Oh, okay, that's good. Well, it's good that you don't lie.
Yo, how you doing?
I'm pretty good, you?
What poofy hair you got?
Thank you.
Did you have fun?
Oh, a lot of fun.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. What does Rasta mean, anyway?
Rasta?
Yeah, Rasta. What does it mean?
Damn, I don't know. She's being
creepy. I don't know what it is.
No, I can't tell you, Jeff.
That's the boy.
Okay. It's dark in here. I am? I was?
Yeah, a long, long time ago.
I was?
Uh-huh.
What did I do then?
You, I don't know, sat there.
Did I talk to you or something?
Like, no, you talked to Heather.
Heather.
Black. Heather short, Heather with blonde hair.
Right.
Remember
right.
Twister parties?
Yes.
Goodbye, Red Pill.
Yeah, exactly.
Yep, I was once there.
Did you have a fun time?
Sure did, yeah.
Are you glad you came?
Oh, yeah. It's good.
We had such a good time, and now it's over, and it's back to the same old shit, huh?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Did you have a fun
time? Hi, Jeff.
Hi.
Yeah.
Oh, no. My camera.
Hi, Mom.
I think they're having a reggae video party or something. They're going to show all this.
Oh, that's
really
cool.
Bob Marley is the reason we're here, correct?
Right, exactly.
All right.
Yes, that's true.
Yeah.
You were the